Envisagenics is a bioinformatics company. What we do is to analyze biological big data and look for new therapeutics and different ways to help patients.
Startups are a roller coaster, so you just have to be resilient.
Sometimes you think you are there, but you're not quite there yet.
Hardest thing is finding the right team. For instance, Microsoft as a partner of ours, you know, it makes a big difference in how our technology grows and scales.
We've been collaborating in a highly multidisciplinary group to find a new therapeutic for a disease called spinal muscular atrophy. And children that came to clinical trials in wheelchair left walking.
It took 12 years. We could accelerate this by half the time using our software.
And you kind of want to make software that can solve real problems.
Well, you could find a job anywhere, but you don't always find the right time to start a company. So if you do, risk it all. Start it.